Hello, and welcome back. We are now in Vøyenenga. This is part number 3 on my way from Hønefoss to Tofte with a load of asphalt. I'm just about 50 tons. I'm still driving my Scania Era 580. As I said in the last video, sorry, it took 2 weeks until this video came out, due to the fact of me weaving in some go-kart movies, and I'm trying to upload just one video a week. Now we're going, as I say, we are in Vøyenenga and we are soon coming to Sandvika. Luckily the freeway goes straight through tunnel. You see there is a lot of road work and stuff, but we don't have to drive any centrum driving. As you can see, there is quite a bit of queue. We are soon going out to the freeway, E18. There had the previous day been a fire in a gas filling station, like hydrogen gas station. So they are in the process of tearing down some part and stuff. That's why there is an extra queue. I jumped a little bit because you have no interest watching me standing in a queue for 15 minutes or something. I don't remember, 15, 20 minutes. That's something you don't want to watch. It's just plain boring. As you can see, we are now entering the freeway, E18. Luckily, we're not going towards Oslo. As you can see, the traffic is starting to become packed and everything. It's 7 o'clock in the morning, as I said in the previous video. The timestamp is off with an hour. We are now going the freeway to Asker, so it's just a little bit of a road. If someone does anything, how should I say, stupid, not smart in traffic or anything, I will not comment it. I'm not interested in being a channel for see these stupid drivers. There is enough of those channels on YouTube. We are now in Asker. Luckily, I'm just touching the outskirts of these bigger cities, so I don't have to bother with all the main city traffic and stuff. If there is anything you wonder about, like to comment, in general, if there is anything you want to communicate about my videos, feel free to comment in the comment sections, and I will try to reply as quickly as I can and to the best of my abilities.
model.
As you could hear, my phone started ringing. That's the guy that plans where the asphalt trucks are going and who we're delivering our load to, with orders for my next load. You don't want to listen to me blabbering away in Norwegian about the weather, the driving conditions, and what I will do later. But as we're getting to the end of this episode, I hope you like it. Like it if you did. I would love if you subscribe to my channel. There will be a new episode next week. Hope you dare to watch it. For this episode, thank you and goodbye.